use emojis.
Oh, yeah.
Describe your movie.
Oh, my God.
What emojis would you use? Are you emoji Leonardo?
Hell yeah. I have an alien tattoo emoji. Do you want to see it? Yeah. Anyone? Thank you. I would use...
How does it start?
It's like I'm like very tense because emojis are very important to me. And I don't want it to... I mean, for some reason, now I can't get the shrimp emoji out of my head for no reason other than I like the shrimp emoji. It's also coconut shrimp. Did you know that? It's a fried shrimp.
I did know that.
I'll go. I'm gonna try. See you guys later. I don't know. I feel like it's shrimp emoji.
Shrimp emoji is the whole movie.
Shrimp emoji is the whole.
If you could sum it up in one emoji.
Can we get the shrimp emoji on the green screen back here so we can really. There it is. Oh, it came flying at you, didn't it?
My most used ones are just a bunch of faces that don't work.
Wake me up when the emoji's done.
I think the opening scene could be like three guys for the three guys standing in the lockers. Yeah. And then two hot girls, and then I think for you at the beginning, we just use a dude.
A dude? That's nice. Charming, right?
Before the transfer.
Guys, and he's single. Belch just kidding.
Give
he's
it one of these. When
a poor woman has to deal with your.
A face with a cloud.
Oh, yeah,
that comes
out. The coughing one. There's like the one that has like a little barf coming
out.
It could be that
the
one.
Green face one.
Look what you've done.
I love that scene.